Nani?
Pop in sometime tomorrow. I'll be get to feeling better. I try. Have a good night. Okay. So let's go to the lockers now and figure out what they really do. We have a lot, Charter, or something. I've been trying for years. Well, found the keys that we have. Let's open these keys up, or these lockers up. Keys. These are actually really cool. And it's weapons, so we can use them for boss fights if we need them. I don't know what the point of the metal frame is, though. Or lucky tile. Dagger. Brass knuckles, that'll be neat. I wish, I'm sure that like those like go away after a while though. I don't have Minecraft anymore, Red. I mean, I can easily download it again and just have too much space right now. Well, since the bigger lockers are down here, probably have more in them, right? I don't know what that is. Okay. But I get a feeling that I'm the one supposed to be getting the knife to me. Like they're supposed to attack me. I just got that feeling. Wait, why didn't I just go around the other side since I was there? But we ran out of stamina way too quick. Things happen. Let's do this, boy. I'm wondering what's going on with somebody. Okay. Okay. I just remembered this place, Loki. I couldn't remember for a minute there.
Harukawa,
That was super easy. Wish they would give more fights like that. Honestly. That's why I might have to fight so many people at once. Oh, that kid. What does that look like, what's his face? Something's gonna happen. Okay. You're in the dance room. And here comes another fight.
こんなことしてただで済むと思ってんのか?はるかを返せ。さもなきゃ、お前ら。
皆殺しだ。兄貴、面白いぜこいつ。やられるもんならやってもらおうじゃねえかよ。 The other gangs that live. To be honest, like it might be tough just because it's farther in the story, but in reality, they're petty gangs. I don't understand what happened to this place because it was owned by somebody else. Hold up, I need to use Rush. Fuck you. After me? Oops, timing. That guy's dead. Dead too, like this guy. Very one-out sunshine, to be fair. Wow, you guys are doing way too much damage. Hold on. We're trying to look at him there, but that didn't really work. Like, you're behind me, how do you... Or you're in front of me, how do you do shit like that? Shit, it's way too difficult. Hold up. One sec. I think I just almost ripped my headset out. Thank God not. I'm just trying to move around so I can... actually play, I guess. It only has 18 hits to it. There we go, I was wondering if it even had brass knuckles on it before. Okay. Younger brother's fucking stupid. This guy just gets hit on the floor and then he starts spinning on his head like, I'm sorry, what? It's so hard to fight both of these fucking kids. All they do is hit you, like. Oh man, you're so good at spinning on the floor on your head and somehow hitting me. Like... That's how much health you just healed. I did barely any damage. I was gonna go to hit the fucking other guy, but no! Fuck you, dude. Give me easy mode, please. Cause these two fucking brothers are the worst. Never mind, don't give me easy mode. Don't give me it, you know. I definitely can beat it, you know? It's only not giving me easy mode because I fucking fought all the other kids up. All these other motherfucking pussies, that's what they were. Literally. The problem is when you fight one of them, the other guy grabs you. Like this kid. You're on the ground, you're spinning around like you're fucking doing a dance move, dude. It's not fucking fighting. I'm sorry, no. Really don't believe it. I don't like that. Because I can't do that, you know what I mean? I didn't mean to grab on, but that's okay. Oh man, keep hitting me from fucking behind, I can't do shit. Why am I still in brawler mode though? I mean, I knew why, but... Man, you literally kicked me from behind. Took 15 extra seconds to fall to the ground. Like, what? Stand on my axe up here. No. No other stand on my axe. How did you... Sorry, what? I was trying to throw it at him, but I forgot what button it was. Brawler does nothing for anybody. It His elder brother somehow. Never mind what I was gonna say there. Hold on. Whiskey first. Equipment. Dude, you were fuck off already. Wait, no. What's this do? That's supposed to do so much fucking damage, but. I'm trying to run from the fucker. It doesn't do that much damage. Hold up, I can't use that. This is not what I want to do. Really? Dude, I can't dodge. I can't fucking dodge. Jesus is fucking. I could have melee'd him. I tried, and then I didn't have time. Like. Come on, man. Do some damage, please. Oh, my health. You fuck. Jesus. Yep. I quit. No, I don't. I just... As soon as this mission's done, I'm done. For tonight, because I can't. Temporarily, yes. Yes, stop asking me, are you sure? Because obviously I'm sure if I click yes in the first place, it's not like an accidental yes. Like, what? Stop. I literally could crack my neck like that right now. I'm not even kidding, guys. I got to make a fucking serious. Oh man, it's like I can't hit for some reason. Wow. Luck. Dude, I'm not even next to him and he's spinning and hitting me. Like, fuck out of here, that bullshit, honestly. Wow, it's like I can't even do damage to him because he's spinning in a circle on his head. Oh my god, damn. This guy spinning in a circle should not do damage, I'm gonna be honest. It shouldn't be an attack. Like, I literally have this man spin around in the air, sure. Okay? But, on your head, it's just... I'm gonna fucking dance with you. Why? I was trying to hit him with my kick, but I didn't think that would work. I thought that would work. Fucking cunt, hold up. Drink up. What else? Is there anything else we have? The whiskey bottle. Oh wait, I know what we can do. Say he's pretty much dead there.
こんなことして死んだも同じだぞ。遥かはどこにあった？知らねえよ。そんなもん。待って。どこだ？遥かはどこだ？俺らは金で雇われただけなんです。雇い主は誰に雇われた？
Laucaron. Do we know who he is? Like, Laucaron. We do.
ラウス、これは先ほどの祝杯に薬を入れました。キリュウさん、堂島組の皆さんは我々と対等のつもりなのですか？何？偽造パスポートに2000万？我々に敬意を払っていないからそんなことが言えるのです。 だから我々は敬意を勝ち取るように努力します。キリュウさんにご協力いただいてね。あなたの死に方がむごいほど何よりのメッセージになるのです。We
don't die here though.
では。
足の1本や2本。すみません。長居は無用だ。すぐに安全な場所に連れてってやるからな。
There is a lot of Yakuza games. Like I was like just looking at it, like looking at some of it, and I was just like, bro, how is there that many? Like he just walks away, but like, so that was 12 years ago, and the guy's still alive. Like, wouldn't you go after him?
Haruka.
I was like, we know him? Question mark. And then we did. And I was just like, what? How? Don't actually know how we do, but we do. Somehow. Anyways. That's where I'm ending it. Let me just upgrade real quick. Shit. I'm gonna save, but if you're watching this on YouTube, hit that like and sub button. Wrong button. And if you wanna follow my Twitch, it's in the description of the video. Anyways, I'm gonna end the stream in a minute when I overwrite the save data. Saving. Okay, we're good. Anyways, have a good day or good night whenever you're watching, and peace out. It wanted to say save again. I don't know why I did it twice, but like I said, good night, peace out, and see you.